iCarly presents
Neville's Nibbles.
Today, Neville will be making his famous
Neveled eggs.
Sam.
No. Neville.
Come on, man.
I'm never doing another iCarly segment again.
But why?
Because every time I come here to do one, your idiot friend Gibby chucks a loaf of meat at my head.
We know.
That's why we tied Gibby up.
He does look tightly bound.
See?
But I smell meatloaf. If he's not gonna throw a meatloaf at me, then why is the smell of meat in the air?
Okay, to be honest, Gibby did plan to throw a meatloaf at you.
I knew it!
But we found the meatloaf, and we locked it up in that display case right over there.
Well,
so Gibby's all tied up.
And his meatloaf is locked in a box.
You're safe, dude.
I don't know.
Ugh, come on! Kids today need to learn about healthy cooking.
Just show them how to make the recipe.
Do it for the children.
Come on, we got everything set up for you right over there.
Oh, all right.
Mm. Woo!
Yeah, baby.
Yes.
Yeah,
you
baby.
Stud.
Well, hello. I'm Neville Papperman. Today, the iCarlys have invited me here to show you how to make my wonderful healthy snack, which I call Neveled Eggs. Now, I've already hard-boiled these eggs, which came from a lady chicken. And as you can see, we also have our onions, our light mayonnaise, some pink mustard, two firm cucumbers, and a pinch of paprika. Okay, the first thing we do is put these egg yolks in a food processor, like so. Now we want to add 1 cup of mayonnaise, which we already have here in this measuring bowl. And next, we dump in our chopped onions, our diced cucumbers, and now we want to take 3 pinches of our paprika, which we're gonna sprinkle right in like this. And if you like a little salt and pepper to see,
This has been Neville's Nibbles.
Yep.